everybody, welcome to this tutorial. And I've been gone for a long time, that's because I was on vacation. Okay, everyone needs a break at one point. So this song is kind of difficult. It's not like hard to learn, but it's just a lot of moves that you have to memorize. And but I have so much fun learning this. Like, it's a fun dance to be, but it's just not gonna be smooth sailing. Okay, maybe for you, but for me it's kind of hard. But I still had lots of fun doing it, so enjoy. Other than that, the whole time I'm doing Unwu because she's slayed. So at the beginning I thought I was doing Pinky, so I do her for the intro, and then after that I'm like, let me do Unwu because she's just too much, she slays, so I have to do her. So that's what I'm doing. The dance is intermediate, and next song will be I have no idea, it's a thousand of them. Okay, next song is coming. Okay, all right, peace.
Five and six and like that, okay?
go 7, okay? It's like super like super gunny, okay? So 7, down, look to the left like that, okay? So you're here, and then you go down, look, like that, all right? And your legs are straight, you're pointing to the left again. So that whole sequence, okay, it is. So let's start from 1, okay? So ready, go, and bud. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and, okay, like that, you're gonna go 1. So you're here, the right arm's gonna throw back like that, okay? That's all you do is throw it back, make a fist. Throw it back, when you do that, the right leg comes up, okay? 1, like that, and then 2. When the left leg, when the right leg drops down, that's when the hand drops down. So you're here, you're gonna go 1, 2, you're gonna turn 3, and 4, and, okay? The head comes down, up, and your hand's just like resting right here. 4, and, okay? When it's simple, you're going to come back, okay? This, everyone's just kind of like going like this, basically, like getting to the next spot. But Pinky, specifically, she steps back with the right foot. She goes 5, 6, okay? So 5, 6, hair. So, Unmo. She's pink hair one. So, boom. I'm gonna go. And fa. So, when you go like this, you kind of bring your hands like that. Okay? Still got this. Okay? So, just like cross it a bit. Boom. Nothing too serious. Because your hands go from here to here, but they don't want it to be that boring, so they just act across in there. So, 2, 3. And 4. 5. And 6. And 7. Okay? Just bring the hands up like that, like twinkle it, okay, like that. Bring the right leg in, okay? And 7. Okay? This part, you just go 8 and, okay? Right hand, come under the chin, okay? Boom, boom. So you go 8 and 1, like that, okay? Right hand up, left hand, left leg out like that, okay? Straight, don't, it's like that, okay? And you're laying like that. Okay, so this is 8 and 1, 2, and 3. So, they bring it in on 2, they roll the hand to the left with the hair, roll the hair, and 3, you lean on the left shoulder, or left leg, and 3, 4, and okay, you just bend the right leg, 4, make it like a real pop, okay, 4, and you're going to go right, left, right, left, okay, so you just go right, left, okay, so right, cross, left, step right, and you step back, so it's right, left, right, left, okay, again, right, left, right, left. They really just walk. Pinky, she does her wave, whatever, but I follow it. So let's start from the beginning. How about that? So, 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Eight and 1, 2, and look at it again. 8 and 1. 2 and 3 and 4. So yeah, I said it was on 4, but it's actually on and 4. So you bend it and 4 and right, left, 6, 7, 8. So Umbu, she does like twinkly things. Okay, I think it's all freestyles basically. So you just go like 5, 6, and 7, 8. Like really just do what you want to do. Okay, so 8. She gonna go boom. Boom. Okay, so the arms. You just go like this. Left arm comes out like that, okay? Left arm. Boom, like that. Like that. Right arm comes behind the head like that. Together, that's like that. Okay? Like that. Okay? So this is 1 and 2. So you're gonna hit out like that. Boom, like that. 2, you just bring it back. So when you hit, and the force hits the back, boom, just bring it back here, and then you go out in like that, okay? Out in. So, 1, 2, 3, and 4, in. So when it goes up here, it's not like a hit or anything, they just go boom, down, out in, okay? The leg, you just hop them on, the left leg just coming up, okay? Like that, okay? The leg, left. Okay, that's all you do, okay? You're just hopping the whole time. So, all together, that's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and when you go like here, keep the leg up, okay? Like that, all right? Okay, and then she's gonna go 4, okay, like that, 4, and they go, and 1. So they go out, in. So the arm, I'll do the arms again. So it's out in, you go left, right, okay? Out in, okay, but keep it like here though. Out in, left, right. So when this hand comes out, the right hand, the shoulder drops. Right shoulder drops and the right hand's out. Left shoulder drops and the left hand's out, okay? So it's out in, right, left, like that, okay? Right, left. And the feet, they just, so it's right here, here, right? You're gonna go, and 1, okay? Just put it down, okay? And 5, oh, this is and 5. So, and 5, 6, And she goes like that, but you're going to hit that side. You guys can tell again. Eight, okay? Fingers going to go one, two, like that. So just like, kind of like pop up like that, you know? And your hand's going to come out like that. The hand ends here, but you know, you got to make it look cool, okay? So, you know, you just swoop it back, okay? You just swoop it back. This hand just lands nicely on the side right there. So you just go. Boom, that's two, and then this is three and four, okay? All right, this is the prep for and, right? The gun is back, the foot is facing the right, okay? Because you're about to roll in like that, okay? And do that, okay? And then that's basically it, okay? And then they just go five, six, seven, eight. So the rest of the members, they go one, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. But boom, boom, she goes one, two, and three, four, five, six. And she just goes a gun on six. Everyone else goes a gun on five. So you pick, you want to go on five, or you want to throw the gun on six. Either way. So let's do the whole thing slowly, okay? And then put it to music. So.
One, two, three, four. You land like this though. Four.
come back down. So make sure that you in with your knees out, okay? One more time. That's one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven. So you're gonna just literally just swipe your leg up like that with your right hand. Swipe it up. Six and seven. Point and seven. You're gonna go eight like that. So this is what you're doing, okay? So that's just it. So your hands are like this, okay? So you're basically like zipping it down like that, okay? So the left hand is facing the outside and the right hand is facing the inside, okay? So you're gonna go cross it like this and then you're gonna bring it like that, okay? So bring it down like you're zipping something, okay? So make sure the right hand is down, okay? Left hand is out. So what you're doing in that squatting position, you're just gonna cross like that, look to the back, and then you're going to bring the right hand down. Two, three, you're gonna roll it up like that, okay? And that's how you do, okay? Bring it down, two, three, roll it up, okay? Roll it up. And that's what you do. So let's do it with actual legs. So you're like this, right? So one, two, three, and four, and five, six, and seven, eight, okay? You bring it down. Two, oh, when you do that, you're gonna lean to the left, okay? So basically this leg is gonna go down the right leg, and you're gonna lean like this, okay? So you're kinda like this, all right? It's a very sexy pose, as you can see, okay? So when you're pulling down, you're leaning to the left, okay? One, two, three, roll it up, okay? That's how you do. You're gonna go out, in, okay? Out, so you're basically out already, so just bring your arms back, out, and then you go in, come back like that, okay? Out, in, jump down like that. So the left leg comes back, okay? When you go in, you go back, you get up like that, okay? So let's start from the beginning. So that's one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, step back and up, okay? So when you step back, you come up, okay? Five, six, come back and up like that, okay? You're gonna go here, one, two, three, four. So your right leg is front and you're gonna bring it back, okay? All right, so one, two, three, four. Okay, like that. You're gonna go like that, okay? With your fingers, five, six, seven, eight. All right, so you walk twice, five and six, then you lean to the right. Okay, like that. So start from here. So that's one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and you're gonna go, and this is it, that whole like crazy part like that. Okay, so your legs just go out, bend. So the left leg is all left leg, okay? So just out, bend, okay? Bend, bend. You don't have to bring it all the way out, but just make sure it comes off of go one, your arm rolls in twice, okay? Boom, boom, it's like that. One, two, okay? One, two. And this, and then the left leg just comes on that. So you go one and two and three, okay? You lean to the left. And three, you jump back. Four, and I'm following Ongu. I think I just followed her for the rest of the time. But she really slays this dance. So you jump like that, and then you freestyle, okay, for the rest of the eight counts. So five and six, seven, seven, like that. Or, you know, just anything. Five and six, seven, seven. Just make sure you, like, shake with it. They all, like, shake. But all them close. Five and six, seven, seven. Okay? You're going to go eight and one. So make sure that your weight is on your left leg so that you can go and one. Okay? It's huge. If you pause it, actually, in the dance practice, if you pause it, all their legs are like all like literally about to hit them in the nose, okay? So like, so and boom, down, okay? Yeah, your hands come here and then to help you get up, your hands drop. Boom, like that. So that's right foot back, kick it forward, drop, and you get up, and then your shoulder goes pop, like that. Pop back, all right? Four, and then you just go like this. Five and six and seven, okay? Eight. So it's just like left hand up, right hand back. Boom, boom, boom. Guns, okay? Boom. Boom like that. And so you just basically step to the, your right foot is moving the whole time. So say you're standing here. Your right foot's gonna go to the left. Boom. So it looks like you're facing backwards, but really you're not. So you go left, okay? It's the right foot. Just bring it back. Back, back, like that, okay? It's like a huge circle with your right foot, okay? So you're right here, where you light up, and boom, the right foot goes forward, back, 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 like that, okay? And you're just doing this the whole time, okay? So that's five and six and seven, eight, okay? So that's actually half it. Let's do everything from the beginning. Okay, so let's see. Five, six, so we're gonna go seven, eight, and one, two, and three. Jump back. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight. Okay, and so one more time. So, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight. You're gonna go, right. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay, so right. You step forward with right foot. Boom, step back. Left, right, left. Okay, so right, left, right, left. So it's forward and then back. Okay, so right, left, right, left. And then you're going to just face the other way. Right, left, right. Okay, one more time. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay? And when you do that, you just wave. Okay? So you just go one and two and three, four. Okay? The hands go back. When you go back, the hands go back like that. Okay? So four and five. And that's when they do all this crazy stuff. So you go four and five, you go six. So, right hand, okay? Left hand, like that, okay? Like that, right hand like that, okay? So we go like that. It's like you're like clapping it, but don't really clap it, okay? Just boom, okay? Make sure the right hand is straight and the left hand is bent, okay? Then you step out like that with your right foot, okay? Boom, okay? And then you step again, and you go like this, okay? So, Boom, boom. So you go 5 and 6 and 7. Okay, you see how you step, step, okay? 5, 6, 7, 7, 80 and up. Okay, so you just go roll, 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 roll. It's easy because they're singing. They go da 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 like that with the music, with their voices. So it's just boom, set, then 80 and up. This time you can just like make it like small arms, not like the whole arm, because really you can go like that hella fast. So you just go 6 and 7, then 80, oh, and then I do it. 6, 7, 7, then 80 and up. You step back with your left foot, you go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Okay, and set. Like that. So it's like you step back with right foot or left foot, you go down, up, okay? Cross over, boom, cross over, boom. Make sure your elbows are in the sky though. Boom, 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 boom. So you go back, boom, and you bend your bending, okay? Get it, and then you go get it, okay? You step back, and then you go get it, but the left leg to the front. Get it, okay? And then you just walk like this. 5, 6, 7, turn to the side, and then they go like that for like the next part. I don't know what they're doing, but I haven't studied that part yet. So, let's talk about the second half, which is the walk, wave, okay? So, slowly, slowly, you do everything from the beginning, you put the music, and you got half the song, guys, half the song. So, you got 1, 2, and 3. 4 and 5 and 6 7 7 80 and the 1 and 2 3 and 4 boom and 5 6 7 8 and then okay, I'll really get to that part in the next section. So let's start from the beginning. Then we got the chorus. So from here, so you go 5 6 7 8 and Girl. So, Let's go. From here. Rep. Two. Go. And one. Two. And three. And four. And boom. 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 Seven. Eight. And one. Two. And three. Four. Five. Six. Good. Ready to go. And one. And two. And three.
Five, six. just gonna just keep walking. So one, two, and three, four, and okay, make a pose. She goes like, she's like that, okay? And then they like smile and then dance like a flirting thing. So Nayeon, she's like, ha 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 ha. And then Pinky's like, ha 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 ha. Okay, so they're all making like a nice girling pose, okay? And then you just make the pose and you just smile. And then you go boom, boom. And then you go up like that. And that's the chorus again, okay? What is it? Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Okay? Left, or this is my right, left, up. Okay? And that's the three chords. So from the beginning, and then we'll put it to music. So, go. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, and you turn, and you go one, two, three, four, five, six, left, right, walk, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Cool.
Like
like a pointer finger, like get up like that. 7, you're gonna turn again. 8, and, okay? So you're here, cross over, right foot down, turn, and then step with your left foot, so left foot's like out in front, okay? So,
from the beginning, 10.
1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, down, up. Bend your cross, boom, okay? Now you're gonna go 1, 2, and 3. So your body just goes back, front, and then back again, okay? Back, front, back. And when you turn, when you're like here, when you turn, your body should be kind of like make your body like in a 4, so that when you go back, it's just boom, boom, boom. Okay? The hands are this whole time. So it's just like take your hand, go like that, and that's how you do it. Okay? So it's like the whole time. So it's and 1 and 2. You let it switch it all. 1 and 2 and 3. Okay? And when you go back to the front, the hands are fixed, okay? So that's 1 and 2 and 3. You go 4 and 5. Okay? So they're putting their hands on each other because it's a line. So you just hand here, bring your legs together, and then you go down, you roll down. Okay? And then that's your CO. 5, 6, 7, you step out. 8. Okay? 8, and then everything else is done. Okay, oh, let's see. So everything comes again one more time. Then we'll go to the last part. Now switch to the very last pose. Okay? So yeah. 5, 6, so step in. 1, 2, 3, and 4, boom! You just walk, then you turn, and go like that, out. So basically you're facing the right, you're bending your hip to the right, and you're gonna come out like that, and like that, okay? Boom! And that's the next part. So let's do everything again, one last time, really slowly, and put it in the music. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. this thing. So she goes one and two and three, four. She starts to drag her leg in, okay, her right, her left leg, okay, left leg. So one, two, three, left leg, and then you go five, six, seven, eight, okay? So now you're still towards the right, but you just turn to the front, okay? So one more time. So one, two, three, yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. She goes one, two, three, four. So that's not like, it's not one, two, three, four. She does it like gracefully while she's singing, okay? So she's like one, two, three, four. Okay, just make sure you're here for the right hand to be in front, okay? Because I'm about to roll it up like that, okay? With the right hand in the front, the left hand in the back, and you just roll it. Boom. Okay, now she's done. She's here. She goes five, six, okay? And then she come bring it back, and then pulls out again, okay? It's the same. She's going back here. Boom. Okay? So she goes five, six, and step, bend, and now she moves everyone else, and they all look like they're in handcuffs, okay? So we're just going to just go ahead, put it behind you. So seven, eight, you go one, two, okay? So it's like the chest kind of leads. Two, you go three, and four, like that, okay? So you're on here, you go right, left, down like that, and then they do this, like, it's like a weird move. So they bend the leg, and then they bring it back in. So it's like five, or, but they like kind of sit up a little bit, five, and six, seven, eight. So, eight. Slow, one, slow, and fast, fast. Down, knee, and slow, fast, fast out. Okay? So, like, let's do that again. One, two, three, and four, five, and slow, seven, eight. One more time. Okay, I said one more time three times already, but this is the last time, okay? So, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and they go, she just goes like one, they go into a line, three, and four, you go up like this, and seven, eight, okay, so they just go out, nine, young, beautiful face, just right there, okay, so they go out, five, six, seven, eight, you go to the back, one, two, three, four, okay, so you're to the left, so I'm going to face the front, teach this part, but just so you can do the back. So you're standing, one, two, three, four, okay? You're going to be goes boom, boom, boom. To your left, you're going to go right, middle, left, okay? So that's one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, and then you come up like that, okay? But your right left leg goes boom like that, but we'll do it to the back, so you can see. So remember, it's bending to the left first. So, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, okay? So you're going to turn to the right, left leg coming like that, eight, and you go down. One, two, bounce, three, four, okay? So, and four. So, the, Unwu, she goes and four like that, but some of her stand around the like, and four, you know, just shoot the gun twice, okay? Just don't kill anybody. So, and four. So, this is one, two, and three, and four, you go five, okay? So just roll like that. Five, six, seven, and that's it, guys. So, let's, so I'm here one more time, and then everything's gonna begin. So, one, or this one, okay? One, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight.
Shaking the back of life. Bang, bang, okay? You wanna do that? Go ahead, okay? So, let's talk about
spin, sit, turn it. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna go to the left the whole time. So one, two, and three, four. Okay, so you're just here. You cross four, you bring your hands up. Still going to the left. Five, six, and seven, eight, like that, okay? So next you go one, two, three, cross up, and lift up the head, okay? So, one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. You're gonna go right or left and right. Let's all freestyle again. So just left, boom, right. Here you go. Boom, okay? So make sure your leg, right leg comes up because you want to walk forward, okay? Boom, man. Five, six, you go, like this, and then you walk away. You're done. You're done. This is about it. You're done. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So let's do everything from the beginning. Actually, let's start from better, better, get it, can't let, okay? So we do all the ending, and then we do everything from the beginning. But then you got this, guys. You got this. So, good. Five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. And left, right, boom. Walk, walk, pose, kiss, and you walk away. Those numbers, they go like, they go like that or whatever, but you know, whatever. Oh, what was she kisses? I like that better. So, let's do it again. It's hard to tell her speaking, okay? So, one, two, three, four, five, six, three, stop. One, two, three, stop. That is all. Three, stop. One, two, and three. Four and five, six and seven, and the end of one and two and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three. Four, five, six, and seven, eight, and left, right, boom,
Baltimore.